Criminal charges have been dropped against a former Clovis police officer accused of causing a fatal crash. Stephen Gallegos had faced charges of vehicular homicide and causing great bodily injury, but the judge dropped those charges after ruling interference in the grand jury deliberations. Gallegos was indicted for allegedly running a stop sign in his police car in November of 2010 and ramming into another car, killing the passenger and seriously injuring the driver. A filmmaker